Somerset. Stay in your lane. If I stayed, I'd be playing with them little wine books, singing Tupac books, still ignoring the fact that the queen ain't roaring. So that you can conquer any hill. That's how I feel, that's how I feel. My vision, I'm impeccable. Every strength gained, every stage detectable. Look into the future, full vision, no spectacle. It's legacy, it's what I see. Remember when there's doubt, fear. You would have your voice and a song in your ear. You can time travel any month, any year. You the greatest, yeah, I told you, cause it's what you need to hear. Yeah, I'm gonna be great.
It's a wonderful night for football and great to be with you from Loftus Road in West London. I'm Derek Ray and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
The corner played into the box. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Into the advanced position. They've given it away. Biondini. Lewis. Moy. Sanko. West. Lewis. Moy. Pace. The room to roam on the wing. An incisive pass. That is really alert defending just when the situation looked dangerous. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. But he keeps going. No way through. Applying vigorous pressure. West. An effective challenge. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. West. Biondini. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, big chance. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But the offside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Biondini. Lewis. Excellent passing. Fractionally offside. What a shocking pass, really. And room now out on the flank. An alert piece of defending. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack.
Please can you go to reception if you've lost your keys?
Biondini. Moy. West. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. And he's broken free. For a save. And he's fired over the corner. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? They might be able to get in now. An awful lot of green space to run into. A wonderful intervention. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. Trying to pick out a teammate. Nicely cut out. Abdul Rahman. Biondini. Lewis. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And taking it away. And can they create something? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And over it comes. And there it is. We've reached the halfway mark here at Loftus Road. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. And using his body to good effect. Can they forge ahead on this corner kick? Let's see.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And there's the delivery, and the danger's still on. Well, threat averted. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Biondini. Lewis. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Gutierrez has it. And it might be. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Let's see about the delivery. They must clear their lines quickly. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And room now out on the flank. Oh, great defending. I must say, this looks promising. They've got it now. What can they do? In position to give them the lead, maybe. And into the last 30 minutes now. And he has options available. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. And a throw in it's going to be. Crossing possibilities. Well, they know they need to stop him. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Who's going to get on the end of it? And off target in the end. And that'll be a goal kick. Effective looking pass. And plenty of room in the wide area. Routine, really. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Oh, in with a chance! Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Now, sending it in. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? And there's the delivery. Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. cleared away comprehensively. Wonderfully weighted pass. Must take the lead here. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance. Well, those stats really do tell you everything. So many chances, but yet so little end product. At some point, though, you sense they're going to get the breakthrough.
Well, they need the ball once more. They know that full well. So a throw in here. Really getting stuck in defensively. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Options in the middle. And that is how to beat your opponent. Can they grab the lead late on? And closed down straight away. Well, the teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. Playing it in. Oh, good save to keep them level.
Well, at this stage of the game, that's a vital stop. Fantastic from the keeper.
Moving forward effectively. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Oh, moving it nicely. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And so into the final 5 minutes. And fed forwards. But how well he did to cut that one out. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Reading it absolutely superbly. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. And he's through here. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
Who can he pick out? And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Failed to keep hold of it. They need to get tighter. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Can they get themselves in front here? And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. And teammates around him. But nothing comes of it. Just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. And they have possession again. And out of play it goes. Throw in coming up here. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Moving into the advanced position. Gives it a go. Making sure it didn't get past him. Moy. And flag raised. Offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Across the touchline, so a throw in here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And let's give credit to the defending. Bong. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Biondini. Carter. Perfect tackle. Yates. Ilya Letvinov. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Running room in the wide position. Can they convert? Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. Could be. Excellent block. Who can he pick out? It might be. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Well, the supporters think it's on. And you saw the situation developing. So getting close to the half-time interval, and it's going with home advantage, albeit not by a lot. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen so far?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Could be threatening. And the cross into the middle. Will it happen for him here? Safe, but still a chance. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Lewis. An important interception. Now, who can he play it to? Fine reading of the situation. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Could be dangerous. Well, possession ceded. Carter. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. A very timely interception. Lewis, intelligent threaded pass here. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. still behind, but the pressure mounting. And a chance to whip it in here. Gives it a go. Superb block. Bodies forward and the break kicks on. It's with Bong. Cross fired over. Well, didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And providing width. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. How to nullify the opposition. Just cutting off the supply. Into the final 20 minutes. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Is it going to be? And foiled by the post. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Bunyan, untidy in possession. Arnold. Bong. An offside by the merest of margins. On the cusp of the final whistle, and they're making home advantage count, but only just. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game, but if they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well, and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Beard out of play, and a throw-in coming up. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. This looks promising. A really intense pressure applied. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, she escapes with just a rebuke. No caution this time. Well, she's chosen the short free kick. Textbook defending inside the box. Yates. Turn one of these attacks into a goal. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And there it is, the final whistle.
soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, right about now.
Yeah. Sometimes, some days it's rose tinted, but I think here is so quiet. From view to the 45th level, streets filled with strangers with their own stories. Higher you fly, and you go closer to seeing the force. Conquery, dungo, never gets bored. They don't know me, I don't know them. That's just the way the cookie crumbles. I wonder if we'll ever meet when we're all 6 foot under. I wonder about the people who've had stories just built over. I guess that's how it goes now that everything's polluted. Even my brain sometimes. Some days it's rose tinted, but I think here it's required. Ugh.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And he stopped them in their tracks. Promising-looking ball. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Moy. There to win it back. Plenty of support here. Driving it in. Pace. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And teammates to play it to. Disappointing pass. Difficult to stop him. Amadik, Sakai. Throw-ins given. And Real come away with it. Can he find the right pass? Perfectly positioned to take it away. Biondini. And giving the ball away. Oh, wonderful goalkeeper!
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
And now the delivery. And he really read that brilliantly. Pace. Chance to cross. And a throw in it's going to be. Pace. Perfect tackle. Well clattered away. Amadik, Sakai, successfully cut out. Oh, what a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
And intercepted it over the byline, hence a goal kick. And a good looking ball. Sakai. They've lost it. Biondini. Lewis. Good ball to switch the play. Oh, they've lost it. Johnson with it. And options in the centre. See some progress with the ball at his feet. And let's give credit to the defending. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. The throw-in forthcoming. Well, couldn't keep it in. And play halted, free kick given. And a goal kick given. Excellent defending. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Well, they couldn't keep it. Plenty of support here. A disappointing end to the move. Has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Boyd. Sakai. It's Boyd. What a pass that lacks quality. Now what can they do from here? They could nudge in front. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Under a fair bit of pressure. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Well, no problems defensively. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Interception to snuff out the danger. Now with Messi. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And a timely intervention. Now, let's see what they can do here. Great opportunity! And he's missed the opportunity to net the opening goal.
Well, it should be 1-0, Derek. You can see how frustrated he is with himself.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. The supporters want to see him have a go. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
He's driven in the corner. Well, he read the flight of the ball brilliantly, but just couldn't quite keep it down. Narrowly over the bar. Opportunity here. But truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
And they have possession again. Amadik still passing it around with authority. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Well, it might still work out for them. And I think the threat has been averted.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
And intercepted there. Well, no stopping him. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. important interception. Outdoing his opponent. Must take the lead here. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Across the byline, a goal kick as a result. It is to be a throw-in. Minutes to go in this one. Wonderfully weighted pass. And clears the danger. West. Read it well. Difficult to stop him. This might be ideal for the counter. Going to be disappointed with that pass. Big chance! Palmed away by the keeper. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Saw the situation developing. Amadik, chance to play it in. Very comfortable when in possession. And it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Can they nudge in front late on here? Just the challenge that was required. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. A short free kick this time. Can he put it away? Nicely blocked. Well, the teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. Played over. Cross towards that far post. Cleared away. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Must score. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Johnson. All even, but will it stay that way? Opportunity here. Defensive excellence there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. A decisive clearance it was. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.
Thank you.
nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
The concession of a corner here. And clearing it away. Can he take the chance? Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful goal.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Not the best clearance. And a goal it is. No long wait for the opener today. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. A wonderful intervention. And clears the danger. And played the pass well. Opportunity. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And Bailey. And options in the centre. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Tremendous ball played through. And running in behind. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Kane in behind for him to chase. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Really good challenge. Again, two in front. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Pace. Read it superbly to take back possession. Really getting stuck in defensively. Mohamed. Across, lacking guile and accuracy. And possession given away. Superbly read and executed. And play halted, free kick given. Assessment of the situation at the back.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
So a throw in here. Thank you. away. He won the ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it petered out. Kane. Lewis. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. A bit of running room now on the wing. Shown inside. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Teammates available. Well, a vital interception. And he could be in proper trouble here. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. Really good interception. Well, on the cusp of half-time, and not a first half that will live long in the memory for the visitors. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, it's not been a good first half, that's for sure. They've looked lethargic, they've lost key battles all over the pitch, and just haven't defended well enough. Something needs to change after the break, otherwise this could end up being a rout.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. The managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Possession changing hands. Away. Well, able to close down the shot. And he saw the situation developing. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Sanko. They've regained possession. And support available. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Sanko. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Well, great read there to intercept. And into the last 30 minutes now. Able to deal with the threat. And they have possession again. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Lewis. Well, he's lost it. Plenty of support here. Pace. And he did well to cut it out. The outcome is a goal kick here. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Did well to win the ball back. Going to win it back. Great pass. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession and as a result dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going
to
change.
Stuart,
that.
They've got to score. Oh, tremendous block. Mohamed. Lewis. Breaking at pace. Well, there to intercept. Lewis. Opportunity here. He read it well. Good vision. Can he get into this? A wonderful intervention. And coolly done in the end. The final whistle almost upon us, and this is not going to be an away day that lives long in the memory. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Now, who can he play it to? And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome. goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Really good challenge. Really good challenge. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And a goal! Wonderful! Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?